Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Evil Within. Let us get on with it, shall we? Today, we will be continuing with the consequence. By continuing with, I mean, we'll be starting it, we'll be continuing the story of the Evil Within. So, new game, sure. Would you like to import acquired archive entries from the assignment? Imported personnel files, research documents, and the completed torn letter come from all save files in your profile. Oh, I apparently got all personnel files in the base game. A piece from my past or something it was called, the achievement. Didn't realize it at the time. But sadly, yeah, I missed too much of the torn letter. That is, unless it's split between the two DLCs, since you can apparently import them.
Do your past secrets haunt you? Do you wish to tell them, but something holds you back?
Come back, kid. You have a job to do.
No! Stop! Get away from me!
Stop running!
Is it over? I'm back.
That's Is that the nurse from the base game? The voice. Chapter 3, Illusions. That's the one way thing with this. You can never know if you're actually out or not. Fucks with you too much. Huh. Interesting painting. Kind of very much leaning on the pyramid head thing. It's meant to be the keeper, maybe, or someone, but look at that weapon. Oh. Yeah, we're here. Yo, sea bass. Huh, must be gone fishing.
Are we awake?
Hey, you! What's going on? Where is this place?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that.
Are you kidding me? Ugh, waste of time.
Oh, that was convenient.
We must have that boy. He will enable us to change everything.
I'll come back with him.
I needn't remind you the consequences for failure.
I know. But if Rubik leaves with him, there must be some way to stop him.
Looks different to how it does in the base game. Like the whole room does, I want to say.
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
That it? Okay then. Hmm. they didn't import my progress from on the map from the base game. I do like this music. Hopefully, we won't get a copyright claim on it or some bugs. Oh. Sup? The one issue I'm having right here, I don't know which way is the way to progress, which isn't.
People are suffering, hopeless, just as you were before we saved you. Mobius can now do the same for everyone. STEM is a machine designed to connect everyone's subconscious, and whoever is at the center has the power to influence them. There couldn't be a better tool to change the world, to lead. Society needs a curator, and Mobius will be just that, ushering in the next step of humanity.
Oh. Not if the copyright, you know, not if you get sued and have to change your name. They'll put a damper on things. We have to trigger stuff to unlock it.
Hey! I know you're out there!
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is? Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out! Wants to get his revenge! He wants back! What he feels the world took from him.
That's what you said in the base game.
Who's that? How does he know about Ruvik?
Despite our powerful benefactors, with this much collateral damage, it's only a matter of time before people start to take notice. KCPD has been dropping by a female officer. I don't remember her name. Regardless, the police are not something I should be involved with. Mobius says they will take care of it and make an effort to ensure KCPD leave us alone. Then there is the reporter from the Crimson Post, Ivan. Something or other, he has become a personal annoyance. He barely qualifies as a tabloid journalist, writing cover stories about tales of church sacrifices and other nonsense. But now he's being persistent about the missing patients claim. I'll be damned if he is the man who brings Beacon down. It seems that Reuben could be useful for other forms of problem solving. Perhaps I can interest this reporter in an exclusive interview.
I'll be under the knife. No, that is a journalism euphemism. Never mind.
Leslie. If I'm still here, then he must be too.
Flowers. Ah, Z-Pass.
The
female officer, his wife.
You're mine. To do with as I please.
That's a bit in the elevator.
He must be somewhere else right now. Damn it, he doesn't have anything to do with this.
After we finished off the other guy's sister. Ooh, and now this is open. What do we want to get it at? Oh. 15, 3, 5. Shockingly easy. Alan Wake powers. Activate.
Should find this useful.
While it is theoretically possible for a host to overwrite themselves on a user, the odds of compatibility are astronomical.
But the boy, Leslie, you're saying he's a compatible subject.
Yes, and based on Ruben's notes, the stem should be able to run with Leslie as its source.
I need you to do tests. Determine what must be done to make him the blank slate we need.
They knew what Leslie was capable of. Damn it, why would they hide that from me?
Because secret cabal. Keep up here, Kidman. Why would the secret conspiracy lie to me?
We had a stem terminal here, on the lowest floor. If Leslie's in here with me, he's probably headed there. And that may be my way out of here.
Potentially. Or maybe once you go in, there's truly no way out for you. Forever trapped in a hellscape. Because again, if it's fucking with your mind, how can you be sure if we've gotten out or not. What's with all the microwaves here? No thoughts, head empty. Breach it. Spooky. Arm with up. So there's an enemy, and there we just saw them. This one? Nope. And one thing I hate right here is I don't know which way is progress, which way isn't. So I don't want to stumble into progress before I'm ready for it. That's how you miss stuff.
Running again.
Okay, never mind. This is the way to progress. Oh, hint, hint. Generator room. Yes.
Chemical lights. Better than nothing, I guess.
Grace. Like, we're meant to throw this, but just like, then we don't have it. So, do I have an unlimited supply of them? Seemingly. Woo! Rave up in this bitch! Really? There is an enemy up this way. We can kind of hear him right now. I could close the door. Christ, I do not like these lights.
There must be a way to get the power back on.
I'm figuring that hole over there might be a way to think to kill an enemy with. Currently surrounded by them. Once we hit the switch, we're gonna get attacked. Told her head in, but her shadow was an enemy.
Security is not a duty.
not follow that way. Thank you. What's even creaking here? I don't know what happened with the door to make it behave like that. Cubby to retreat to if needs be. Ooh, sorry, I didn't mean to hit off the mic. It's also slightly out of position. I just hope the kills from these DLCs count towards the one man army achievement to kill 400 enemies. There is you don't do much killing here. It's much more stealth, but it does add up. You know, every little bit helps. Now I fucking sound like an ad for, you know, murderers Tesco's, but there you go. Toad monster. That camera angle did actually creep me out a little.
Systems were previously shut down incorrectly. Each terminal requires manual restoration. Please be patient.
This isn't the time to make me wait.
Of course, of course. No, gotta stand up. acted as an enemy? Showed it a little.
Although brilliant, Reuben was quite insane. A compromise of ethics on our mark. He seemed motivated, obsessed with revenge against something never specified. We discovered what he was doing in secret. Torturing. Penchant for traps. A serial killer masquerading around as a scientist.
No, and for a moment I thought that was an eye and a mouth. Oof. There's a music thing. Probably hidden there. Felt like it must be a trap. I didn't even really hit space. My hand was only slightly leaning on the key. I just held back.
Pathways are shut down until system is rebooted. Thank you for waiting.
That's definitely going to be a mechanic with an enemy. Ooh, here's the thing.
His demeanor has turned far too aggressive and his techniques even more perverse. Da Vinci would dissect corpses to further his anatomical studies, but what Reuben has done goes beyond. Demanding his subjects be aware as he dissects them to truly see how the mind reacts. He's more of a butcher than an artist. But we must remain scientists above all. I had taught him from a young age that the end shall justify the means, but I could not have predicted things to be this extreme. Mobius has learned of his involvement due to my carelessness. I've asked they bring him on board to assist in development. Perhaps offering him better facilities and support will refocus him and stave off his gruesome proclivities.
But what? According to memories we saw, he didn't want to bring
this
the guy on board.
Was designed for me. People like you. You took my life away. Turned me into an abomination. Finally, with this machine, I can go back. I can live the life I was supposed to have.
We are forgiving. We are willing to overlook your certain peculiarities for what you can provide us. But you are testing our limits. Our manpower, our resources are not here for your pathetic fantasy. You will reverse the calibration on the machine so we can use it without you.
And what if I say no? You think he Menace can fix this? You need me, and there's no way around it.
Ruvik. No. Reuben. This was where he was doing his research with us. We were just using him. And I doubt he's the first.
One sec.